emotions at full time when you did get over the line?
Yeah, it was. Look, this has been a massive week for us, to be quite honest with you, Patrick, in terms of what the players have, in terms of the games and what we've come out of. Come out with 7 points, which was a massive week. Tired bodies out there. Set a challenge for the boys tonight in terms of, you asked me the question before the game about how do you get a group or how do these players probably not get swallowed up by the occasion a little bit. And I, you know, what I asked of them was what I've asked for them at the start of this season, that don't listen to this noise, and what we need to do is worry about ourselves and put a performance in, play with a freedom, play with an energy about us and show your quality. And I thought we did that from start to finish today. I thought first half we had a real control about us, a real quality, probably just lacked a little bit of sharpness in the final third, and we tried to fix that a little bit at half time. And then, like all these games, you're always, you know, it's going to be come down to probably one goal to win the game, and it's fell for Addy, and he's put it in the net. And then the last 15, they come with a real effort from Sheffield, and we have to show another side to us. So
horrible last 15 for you,
yeah,
personally?
It was. Of course it is, because at that moment you're holding on a little bit. I'm very, very proud of this team at this present moment in time, really proud, because it was a big challenge ahead of us this week. I don't just talk about this game, this week. And they've stood up to this, like they've stood up to a lot this year, from me, from my staff, from everyone else from out here. It was a big win.
You talk about the noise from outside, but was there also an awareness within the camp that these are the sorts of games that ultimately will decide your fate?
Yeah, of course. You know, I think we all understand what we need to do, and who are down there as well. So I think we all understood that, you know, we said, didn't we? Performance, is it result more than performance? And it probably is. I felt we got both tonight. We need to keep going now, Patrick. We need to, you know, these players in this group need to rest. They've had a tough week. They need to go and spend some time with their families and really chill a little. And then we'll get back on it on Monday like we have throughout this year, and we'll go and push again.
Real heart in your mouth moment at the end with a penalty shout?
Yeah, it was a little bit. It looked. I wasn't sure, and then obviously they've said that it was a foul on the keeper. So that was pleasing.
You've talked about it as a week. Has it been a game changer? The 7 points you've picked up.
Has it been a game changer? Look, it's a tough league, this league, and I think we understand that. And I will just keep. I'm not going to be shy in repeating myself that all we need to do from the outset, all we've done is focus on us. That's all we've done from the outset, at the start of this season, when it didn't start too well and we've had our little dips and we've had our moments, we've focused on us improving. This is a young team, and the experiences they've had tonight again will be new to them, and they've come out of it. The team are growing fast, probably quicker at times than I'm seeing or that I expect.